Here at home now, Lincoln High School students are soon going to be required to take a breath test for alcohol or drugs before they're let into dances or other school events. Last month, after the homecoming dance, there were 5 arrests and 12 suspensions after students were found to have possession of alcohol and marijuana. In addition to doing those breath tests before being allowed into the events, students carrying drinks, water bottles, or cups will also get those tests as well.